Think undisclosed though. What do you think about Chase's fine ass polished fucking vocals? Isn't that guy an amazing singer?
Yeah.
So much better than that Kyle Smith guy.
What are you doing out there?